Hi guys, Michael from Megerton.ie. Quick video on how to set a buffer on the Mag 254 or 256. We go over to settings, system settings, advanced settings, and there you have buffer size down the bottom. I usually leave it on around 3 or 4. This can help if you're getting breaking up. On whatever IPTV port you're using. Just press OK to save, and that's it. That's how you set a buffer.